9 hours ago, the 18th edition of Hockey Day in Canada hit the ice in Corner Brook, Newfoundland, and we certainly hope you've been able to enjoy some of the coverage. We're going to wrap it all up in Northern Alberta tonight. Two division rivals who haven't seen each other for a while, the Canucks and the Oilers. Eric Pouliot, or rather the Stetcher, over the far side along the wall. Battling for position, works it back. Vertanen gives it up. Here's a chance for Edmonton. McDavid in front, scores! Canucks coming up with a big rig. Tucks it home, 1-0 Edmonton.
Big goal to start the game here for the Oilers. The fourth line of the Vancouver Canucks goes over the boards, and Connor McDavid's line jumps on for the Edmonton Oilers. This is the matchup you want if you're the Oilers, to go head-to-head, top versus fourth, and they pay off.
And he's got the puck. Drysdale just inside the line, can't get it to Puljujärvi cleanly, but he stays with a play. Puljujärvi, Tara scores! What a beauty!
What a thread the needle pass. The Jujar Kara, who walks in and backhand shelves this one, just follows the play up, gets himself to open ice, in tight on Markstrom, gets him down, biting, and follows through on the backhand.
Here's Henrik back into the corner, walking out as Daniel. Daniel back to Edler, across to Besser. Saucer, Edler, shot, tip, scores! Daniel Sedin scores in the power play. And Vancouver's on the board.
An excellent power play by the Vancouver Canucks. An extended period in the offensive zone. Shot redirection, high slot, and finds his way past Cam Talbot.
And they work the puck off the ice. Stepping in here across the center. Scores! Brandon Sutter ties the game.
Boy, what a nifty pass here by Berchi. And this is just poised by him to come down. Put on this line, this is where Derek Dorsett was playing at the start of the year, and they greatly miss him, but they'd love to see Berchi do a little more of this.
Puljujärvi in there, and he can't center it. Pass Delzato, who's stuck with him. Cross ice feed all the way back. Larson with a shot in on Markstrom, rebound, scores! Jesse Puljujärvi!
Just is moving his legs, he's playing confidently right now, good on the entry to fight off the check. Doesn't quite get the pass through, so he stays with it, stops up, finds the cross seam, and what does he do? Funnel to the net. Just a good shot, rebound, that bouncing puck out in front.
Scrambled off the draw, Stetcher trying to hold his ground, and now it's a 2-on-1 for Edmonton. Puljujärvi, Drysdale, scores!
This line has been really good. Right off the faceoff, they come in, and they jam away to make that opportunity. Just a great job on a pass by Puljujärvi, and it's how hard he makes that pass allows Drysdale to one-time it past Markstrom. He tries to pass that soft and gives him time to get across, but he does laser pass by Puljujärvi. It's in the back of the net.
In behind the net is Henrik. Off the board, bounced away from Daniel. Wide open net! Patrick Maroon. Vancouver Canucks, Edmonton,
wins it. Yeah, nice effort by them. They got up 2-0 in this game, allowed Vancouver to claw back, and then finished it off with two more goals in an open netter. And great performance by Talbot, too, to close the door on the push by the Canucks.